If you stepped outside today, you got a big dose of what Old Man Winter was serving up, which was no match for even the most skilled skiers.
And I was like, oh God, this is gonna be a tough 10 kilometers.
The wind nearly unbearable, with wind gusts reaching a reported 61 miles per hour at MSP and knocking over all these trash bins in this St. Paul alleyway.
Branches and things are blowing around. You could feel the car rock and roll.
Sure.
Yeah, I mean, that gets a little nerve-wracking.
Even scarier were the conditions just north of us that caused this mangled mess of roughly 30 cars on 371 just north of Brainerd. The blizzard conditions stretching from central Minnesota to the Canadian border.
This is the worst it's been in a while, I think.
According to CARE 11 meteorologist Ben Deary, it's Canada we can thank for this wicked weather system.
We call it an Alberta clipper because it's originating from Alberta. Usually brings a little bit of snow, sometimes quite a bit of wind, and much colder temperatures. It's going to get cold tonight for sure.
While Old Man Winter isn't quite done with us just yet, this weather is for some what winter dreams are made of.
You get to where you kind of like it.
Get good gear. The weather doesn't
right.
Stop you.
Devon Roming, CARE 11 News.